has the Nautic back deck. It's pink, and as you can tell, so is our surroundings. So are our surroundings, something like that. English isn't my strong suit, unfortunately. Anyway, I'll be ready for some nice games of solitaire and a relaxed night to fall asleep to. So snuggle up in your blankets. Get comfy with your pillows. That's a good bag right there. These are by far the best smart suites out there. And now, let's get into shuffling up the deck and getting into our first game of solitaire. So let's pop in two of these awesome watermelon gummies. Sorry if this makes you a little bit hungry, but just know tomorrow morning you have yourself a nice breakfast waiting. little streak that we're on to open up the game. Awesome, awesome. My little possum. I have never heard that before. And I kind of like that. Let me know if you've heard that before and if you like it. Because I think it's kind of cute. Yeah, it's okay to be that way sometimes. I'm such a nerd. Of oddball. game of solitaire tonight. So, let's pop in these last three for the moment. And count up what we got. All of the spades. And order ace to king. All of the clubs. And order ace to king. All of the hearts. Much of the same. And lastly, all of the diamonds. Ace to king. Victory shuffle time. Thank you. 7. 3. Jack. 5. Or other Jack. So, that will be it for tonight. I hope you enjoyed. We got ourselves a win. So that is good. So let's check what kept us from winning. Our last game of the night, shall we? Next time, I hope you all stay safe.